Me and Mick haven't had sex in 3 weeks.
Oh.
3 weeks.
Oh, well, that's... 3 weeks isn't such a...
It is for me and Mick. I mean, sex has always been our strong suit. But just ever since the wedding night, it's just been... off. I came home early from the office a few nights. Mick's been working so hard lately. I try staying awake when Mick has a late gig. Then I had a cold. And a Mick too.
Mine must be swine flu.
And there was a night where we played cards with the tenants downstairs.
I just can't believe you chose that moment to play the left bow.
And then last weekend, we had a real togetherness effort. You know, we cooked this special Thai banquet. Yeah, but we'd both been chopping up a lot of chili.
Ow, 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 ow! Get the yogurt, quick!